Oh my god, I need to get rid of these Japanese girlfriends. They keep cooking and cleaning and washing my clothes. It's so freaking annoying.
Hello everyone. Today's lesson is how to break up with someone in Japanese. I made the following video based on my romantic experiences. Ridan is dating three girls.Masako, Kazuko, and me, Tomoko desu. He wants to dump all three of us. I hope you enjoy this. Masako の場合。
Masako.他に好きな人ができた。
ゴ
ー他に好きな人ができた。I met someone else. トモコの場合。
トモコさん、やりたいことができた。嫌いになったわけじゃない。また?
やりたいことができた。 I have something that I want to do. I'm super busy. 嫌いになったわけじゃない。 It's not I don't like you. It's not you.It's me. カズコの場合。
カズちゃん、僕よりふさわしい人がいる。別れても友達でいてくれる ？You're taking this really well. Can I borrow some money for the bus?
僕よりふさわしい人がいる。 You deserve someone better. 別れても友達でいてくれる。 I just want to be friends. 他に好きな人ができた。 He met someone else. 彼は正直すぎる。 He is too honest. やりたいことができた。 He is super busy.彼は勝手すぎる。 He is too selfish. 僕よりふさわしい人がいる。 You deserve someone better. He is
最低。
Regan was terrible, wasn't he? Regan はひどかったですね。 But he was just acting. でもそれは演技だけ。 At least, that'swhat I would like to think. まあ、そう思いたいです。 By the way, have you ever been dumped? Yes, I have. Please feel free to leave your experience in the comments. Thank you for watching!